It's about looking at ways in which you can actually inspire youngsters. The old building's a traditional building which we made the best of, but whenever we tried to do something more innovative, like, for example, looking at IT, it was always difficult. The new build has been amazing because it focuses you in on what it's all about. It focuses you in on community, it focuses you in on learning. So if you think of designing a building like a new school, if you leave that completely to architects and builders, you get architects and builders' solutions. By involving the education within it, what you get is you get learning solutions, and the learning solutions are what it's all about.
It's an important foundation because ultimately we are a school about preparing young people for engaging with life beyond school. And we need to prepare our young people for a world that will fully embrace technology for jobs we don't yet know exist. And so part of the work that we're doing here in school is to develop digital literacy skills. For example, getting them up to do presentations using the smart interactive technology. It encourages children to develop their skills with technology. They can also change each other's work. They can collaborate on the board together, as I've seen groups of children doing. Our staff are going through a programme of training and development to develop their understanding of what we mean by digital literacy.
It's lost negative charges, therefore...
What we've begun to see is an opening of minds, a different look at the way of learning and teaching. So some of the learning takes place in traditional classrooms and some of the learning takes place in open learning areas. But at the end of the day, it's about making learning and teaching effective, and it's how we get to that stage. So things like the smart boards make it so much easier. Nobody gives you a roadmap of what should be in a new school. It's about searching in the school community what it is you actually want at the end of the day. We're building it for the future. And therefore the legacy for here is learning which is exciting, engaging, providing them with high quality experiences. If we can find new ways for young people to learn, then all the better.